We're putting stuff on paper.
What is that, dear? What's your baby's name? It's kind of a little girl.
Kind of a girl.
How about Amelia?
Amy. How about Joshua?
Amy? Hi. Can you give the little girl a kiss? Bubble up.
Aaron, do you have it's a hug for Mirma?
Oh, I'm winning.
Aaron, can you go give Mirma a hug and say thank you?
Go show her.
They're sweet.
Oh, it might be sweet. That's her present for Christmas.
That's a great present.
Oh.
Say thank you.
Look at your baby. Hi, baby. Hi, here's your eye.
Nose, mouth.
Oh. Can you give her a kiss?
You two should probably open this one.
Yeah, we could let
him
do
one. Yeah.
Here's your baby.
Thank you.
This is the fifth hole where they tee off. And of course they go over water. I don't know the distance, but it's a good poke and it's all over water. Mountains in the background. And there's the green there. Okay, we're looking down on Palm Springs from our first hike up the mountains called the Airbnb Trail. We're looking down on Palm Springs. Swing around, then Palm Desert is. So we're looking south, southeast. So we'll be around that corner. It's supposed to be 82 today. On the Airbnb Trail, and I believe, I might be wrong on this, but I think that as I swing around here, that there's part of the trail we're not going to be going there today. I'm getting tired, but as I swing up, I believe that is Bob Hope's house. I'm not sure of that, but it might be. And then just some of his neighbors. Some of the mountain backdrops outside the golf course of Desert Willow. And this hole, we are walking on a concrete path. It's been all landscape, desert landscape. There's Mary and Abby, and we're walking towards the clubhouse.
La storia e tu dimenticato così come un uomo che fu senza gloria e senza memoria, ma il tuo canto è ancora nell'aria, le barche, le vele, le onde, le navi di questa città ora cantano tutte insieme le tue melodie nel mondo. è alta nel cielo la musica che ci hai dato tu, e nessuno può più cancellare e mai più dimenticare. Adesso corri verso il mare.
We're at the Firestone Club in Desert Willow, number 80, I believe it is. Par 3. So the horses arrive and polo players arrive at and get dressed. It's outside the stadium actually. Looks like each of these trailers will house about half a dozen horses, so it's expensive rigs.
Here's Johnny Peterson, Wiley Coyote. Tony Woodman just hits one right through him. That ball hits somebody, man. Here's that catch up by Rhett Merrill. Tony Woodman just hit
another
one.
Yep.
Oh. Yo. Madeline from a long line of
hello people.
By Jason back shot and a whistle. Tony Woodman saw that coming.
This is sort of a sweeping view here of the Boy Scout Trail in Joshua Tree. Swing around all the unusual rock formations that they have. That is one of the Joshua Trees. Other people on the trail, but almost a 360-degree wall of rock on all sides here, which is a trail going in between. Dam that was man-made. You can see the concrete that was poured there. And straight up above, the huge rocks. And right behind the dam is the only water that's left. Not much. Just about all dried up. And the water would flow back to where we just came from. It's all dried up. Virtually no water at all. This is the Salton Sea. Today is Tuesday, February the 11th. We're standing on the shoreline looking across. The sea is about 30 miles long. 15 miles wide. At its widest, you can see some mountains on the other side. It's a sea that has no outlet, and in fact, it's drying up a little bit each year. Snow-covered mountains, San Jacinto Mountains, outside of Palm Desert, early on March the 2nd, after a rain. We're overlooking the Desert Willow Golf Course, and see the snow-capped mountains in the background, and the palm trees in the foreground. Thank you.
than be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be.